What's up, deputies? Officer First 30 Minutes here. Once again, we are in the Herc's brand new police F-350 police car for LSPDFR. Today's version is a little different than yesterday. We are using the version without the cover over the back, as well as it is a slick top. As you can see, no white bar up top, and we do have LEDs and our front windshield. So I saw a couple suggestions on yesterday's video to patrol near the beach area. So today we're mainly going to be patrolling near Vespucci Beach, as well as the Del Perro Pier area. We'll be taking call outs and doing traffic stops, all that great stuff. Let's go ahead and make ourselves available for calls. We are 10-8 and start this patrol.
Available unit in a Vespucci area. Citizens report a motor vehicle accident in Vespucci Beach.
Lincoln 18, copy that. Sounds like we have a motor vehicle accident on the beach, so we're going to be responding to that call, make sure everything is a-okay. Also, just wanted to make a quick announcement that you need to go ahead and back up your game, as there is going to be an update tomorrow. So if you want to be able to continue playing with mods, make copies of your backup using Ragehook, and you should be good to go, and then just wait for new versions to be released. Looks like they're actually on the beach, so Lincoln 18 should be 1076. We are en route. I made sure to link the website I'm using for the 10 codes down in the description, so in case you're wondering what any of them might mean, you can check out that resource. Oh, looks like it's a dump truck. Oh my goodness. All right, Lincoln 18, go ahead and show me 1023. We're on scene. We're going to question the drivers and see what has happened here. All right, let's see what this driver has to say. He's already exited the vehicle for us. I haven't seen you on YouTube. Let me off and I'll mash that sub button. What the heck? What? Okay, that's kind of funny. Not gonna lie. So, okay, he's wanting to get off. He's promising to subscribe to me on YouTube, but I don't think it's gonna be good enough. Look at the other car. He's completely, wow. Completely on top of that other vehicle. Let's talk to this other driver. He says, dang it, I knew stealing this car was a bad idea. Well, that's not good to hear. Let's go ahead and run the plates of both of these vehicles. It sounds like one of them might be stolen. I don't know if that was said sarcastically or not, but we're gonna be checking the dune first. It's got a plate number 21 Franklin David 343. Let's get it checked to verify if it's stolen or not.
2-1 Frank David David. Okay, three, yep. Four,
we got a stolen vehicle. So here's the dune driver. We're gonna go ahead and make the arrest here.
LSPD.
All right, so you're under arrest for driving a stolen vehicle. All right, Cordell Kingston is his name. What is this guy doing jogging up? Okay. Just jogging around me. So he's in San Andreas Corp, blah blah blah. Cornell Kingston. All right, Cordell, walk with me. I am going to go ahead and pat you down and then just push you in my unit while I finish this investigation with the other driver. We're gonna search him for warrants as well. Okay, we got a crack pipe and a baggie of pills. Okay, not looking good for Mr. Kingston. Let's go ahead and place him in our unit. All right, so you just sit tight. Let's go ahead and search him real quick, see if he had any warrants out on him. Cordell Kingston is his name. Okay, no active warrants. He hasn't even been stopped by police recently. All right, let's talk to the mixer driver. We're going to run the plate of that vehicle as well as get his ID and check it. Okay, dispatch, we need a 1028 on a mixer. Plate number is going to be 24. What is T? Thomas Ocean Ida 217.
Suspect's license plate. 24 Tom Ocean Tom. Ida 217.
So, register owner is wanted.
Proceed with caution.
He's got a flag out for evaded police. So we're gonna have a chat with him. If we can, let's see, can we stop him at all?
Oh no. Oh man, this isn't happening.
What we need to do is check his ID. Just to verify that,
excuse me.
He's not wanted or anything like that. The mixer's coming back as evaded police in the past, which is not a good thing. We're gonna go ahead and get transport for Cordell. It doesn't look like LSPDFR is going to allow me to grab his ID. I'm pressing the button here, so I think I'm gonna try to end the call out and then see if it'll let me stop and talk to him. So let's go ahead and try that.
Hey. Oops.
Little shit.
Sorry.
And yeah, the vehicle glitched out. I'm still unable to make contact with him. So we'll get a tow truck for the dune. Okay, tow truck's coming, and we will get the mixer towed off as well since it has that flag out for evading police, and we'll have to do some digging in order to find that registered owner because he's probably wanted at the moment for evading police. All right, we'll be code 4 off of this one and continue our patrol.
Calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for a kidnapping.
All right, we got a traffic alert related to a kidnapping that has been ongoing. There's a ALPR notification. So we're gonna go ahead and head code 2 to the last known location of the vehicle. Lincoln 18, go ahead and show me 1076 on that call. We're gonna make a traffic stop on said vehicle.
No way.
Looks like it should be right up here. I believe it's this vehicle. It's gonna be the Rancher XL that's pulling out of the Puerta del Sol Yacht Club. This vehicle is wanted in connection to a kidnapping. It's about to hit this pedestrian too. And wait for him to pull onto the roadway here. There we go. All right, we're gonna pull vehicle over. Let's go ahead and run a plate check and call in one additional unit.
Assistance needed in Puerto del Sol. Target license plate 07 Zebra Charles Victor 7.
Okay, felony warrant for registered owner. This is going to be a felony stop, so it's gonna be done at gunpoint. I'm waiting for backup to pull up here. Looks like the vehicle's driving off. All right, he's stopping now. All right, driver, step out of the vehicle.
Police, stop whatever the hell you're doing.
Respond code 3.
Driver on the ground right now. Los Santos Police Department. Wanted connection to a kidnapping.
We have a suspect resisting arrest in Puerto.
What is going on? I'm frozen. You have to commandeer someone's vehicle in the name of law. My patrol unit has just exploded out of nowhere. My character is frozen completely. Let's see if we can teleport. What is going on? Why is everything exploding? All right, we had to teleport out. We need to commandeer this Rancher XL and go ahead and pursue these suspects. I don't know what just happened there.
Vespucci Canal.
Acknowledge.
All right, we commandeered the Rancher XL that the suspect was driving. We're gonna catch up to the scene here and assist other officers. Oh, he's way ahead, this other guy. Get my gunpoint here while this other officer makes the arrest.
God damn it! She got me bugging. He's down.
All right, both occupants of the vehicle are now
attention. This is dispatch. We are code
under arrest.
No further units required.
Let's go ahead and search this vehicle since this was the vehicle I stopped originally. Let's make sure there's just no drugs and weapons in here. That was crazy. So I was like in the middle of making an arrest and my patrol vehicle just decided to blow up. Okay, we got a map of San Andreas, Urn of Ashes, Rape Whistle, and just some painkillers, which sometimes painkillers will show up in white. I don't know if it's just simply like Tylenol, ibuprofen. I'm not too sure, but of course we'll have to investigate that. So last thing we need to do is get a tow truck to go ahead and impound this vehicle. Tow truck's going to be en route. We will clear up the roadblock and get a new F-350 to patrol in.
Calling unit 6, Hall 20. We have a 1099 shots fired at an officer.
Weekend 18, copy that. Show me 1076. Responding code 3. We have shots fired at an officer.
Crazy. Copy that, dispatch.
Roger that. 6, Hall 20. Shots fired. Respond code 3. Emergency. All units respond code 99.
All units in the area are going to be responding code 99. Sounds like it was cleared up. Let's just go ahead and still respond to the scene and make sure I see an officer's vehicle right here. All right, looks like the scene is clear. I'm not witnessing any signs of an officer who has been shot in the area. So we will code 4 off of this call and continue our patrol.
We have a possible robbery in Little Seoul.
Lincoln 18, copy that. We have a robbery at the Little Seoul gas station right outside of Vespucci, so we're gonna be responding to this one. Code 3, we got reports of a robbery in progress. Weapons are involved. No other units currently on scene. So Lincoln 18, go ahead, show us 1076. We are responding code 3 to this call. We can get there as soon as possible. We're gonna cut through this pathway here. Oh, this is gonna be a tight fit. Such a large truck. Oh yeah, that's some precision driving right there. All right, let's get to the scene. .37 miles away. Hopefully other units will be on scene. I don't know, we might be the first. Go ahead and cut our sirens in case the robbers are still in the store. Here's the gas station in question. Lincoln 18, show me 1023. Let's go ahead and call in a new SWAT team here.
All available David units on alert. Backup needed in Little Seoul. Respond code 3.
Apparently I have not disabled The controller call out for better EMS, so we've got EMS responding. Hopefully they stay away. We got two people at gunpoint here. We got shots fired. Wing 18, shots fired. One robber's down. Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot at. This is a really bad situation to be in. Lincoln 18 requesting immediate backup. I repeat, immediate backup is needed. Got multiple armed suspects in the area.
Fire truck en route, responding code 3.
Are these guys armed? Oh, yeah.
I'm reloading.
Those guys are armed as well. All right, this AMU-NT really needs to get out of the scene. This is the active shooting. We got firefighters getting shot at here. Where is that shooting coming from? All right, here's all that backup I called. Somebody's just offloading some type of weapon. I don't know where. Let's make sure nobody else is in here. Make sure this is cleared. Paramedics are checking out the two people I took out here. It looks like they took out the clerks as well. Make sure this back room is clear. Everything looks good in here. I don't think we can go in the bathrooms. Okay, there's still a suspect on the loose. So what we're gonna do is head over in that direction and make sure they are apprehended. We will head back over here. EMS is taking care of the bodies. We got several units in pursuit of the suspect who decided to run. I don't know if they're able to get in a getaway car or not. Hard to tell. Looks like there's a huge chase here. Yep, here's our suspect here. He is armed. I'm gonna try to take him out with this vehicle just to knock him down. Freeze, you're under arrest. This is the Los Santos Police Department. Drop your weapon. All right, weapon has been dropped. Look how it drops so perfectly in the ground. It's like that water bottle challenge. All right, let's go ahead and get him under arrest here. Now that that suspect's under arrest, we're gonna head back to the store and just make sure everything's A-OK here. Then we can end the call out. Just as I was taking that last call, the game crashed. But that's going to conclude today's patrol once again in this F-350. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, leave me suggestions for future patrols down in the comment sections below. And I'll see you guys on the next episode.